Hello, and welcome to another Mod Spotlight. Today I will be covering the vanilla upgrades mod for Spaceflight Simulator. It was made by NeptuneSky and has one dependency, which is UI tools. First off, let's talk about what vanilla upgrades does. It enhances the normal experience of Spaceflight Simulator by adding new features and improvements. Some of the features included in the mod are more control over physics time warp, new HUD windows, additional key bindings, and more measurement units. Now, let's dive into some of the specific upgrades included in the mod. One feature that really stands out for me is the improved physics time warp. You can now time warp with physics down to 0.1 times and up to 25 times. For those who do not know what physics time warp is, it is the same thing as time warp, but you can use engines to turn and do everything you would normally do in flight. You can also zoom in and out further, and time warping stops when entering a planet's soul. Vanilla upgrades also adds a bunch of new measurement units, megameters, kilometers per second, percentage of the speed of light, and kilotons. It has three new UIs, a HUD window that shows the apoapsis, periapsis, eccentricity, and the angle of your rocket, a window that shows the world time and how long you have been time warping, and a window in the build menu that has two of the features of the build settings mod. The build menu will turn off if build settings mod is installed. These are the key bindings that I think F2, C, and L are the most useful ones. Everything mentioned in the mod along with explosion effects can be toggled on and off. Overall, I'm really impressed with the vanilla upgrades mod for Spaceflight Simulator. It adds a ton of new features and improvements that enhance the vanilla experience in a meaningful way. If you play Spaceflight Simulator, I highly recommend checking out this mod. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe.